著名书画家梁炯勋老师，为美中文化产业中心题字。梁炯勋现年96岁，广东开平人。解放前曾于高剑父为校长之广州市立艺专学艺，岭南画派第二代传人，现任北美书画艺术家协会会长，纽约诗画琴棋会资深画艺组长，全球艺术家联盟艺术顾问，法国巴黎书画学会荣誉会长，广东白云学院客座教授，泰国世界梁氏文化中心荣誉会长。1979年移民美国，他对艺术的追求涉比多方面，从花鸟、虫鱼、走兽等作品有泼墨、彩墨、山水、油画、书法、摄影艺术等等。1992年退休后，即从事书画教育工作，世界各地均举办过个人书画展及与友联展，曾被邀请到纽约大学 NYU 及美国圣约翰大学讲课。他学习中国书画艺术及书画装裱技术的中西学徒众多，现虽已是96高龄，仍作书画及授徒不辍。
The famous calligrapher and painter Liang Tongchun wrote for ANC Culture Center. Liang Tongming, 96 years old, is from Kaiping, Guangdong. Before liberation, he studied art at the Guangzhou Art College where Gao Jianfu was the principal, and was the second generation heir of the Lingnan School of Painting. The current president of the North American Calligraphy and Painting Artists Association. Senior art group leader of New York Poetry, Painting and Chess Association. Art consultant of the Global Artists Alliance. Honorary president of the Paris Painting and Calligraphy Society, France. Visiting professor of Guangdong Beiyun University. Honorary chairman of Thailand World Liang Cultural Center. In 1979, he immigrated to the United States. His pursuit of art covered many aspects, including flowers, birds, insects, fish, and animals. His works include splash ink, color ink, landscape and oil painting, calligraphy, photography, etc. After retiring in 1992, he engaged in calligraphy and painting education. Individual painting and calligraphy exhibitions and joint exhibitions with friends have been held all over the world. He was invited to give lectures at New York University, NYU, and St. John's University in the United States. He has many Chinese and Western apprentices studying Chinese painting and calligraphy art and painting and calligraphy mounting techniques. Although he is 96 years old, he still does painting and calligraphy and teaches his apprentices.